Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The struggle of Honey Irani, mother of filmmakers Farhan and Zoya Akhtar. She got into a situation where she had to do embroidery on saris to make both ends meet. This happened when she got separated from her husband Javed Akhtar, who's a legend of Bollywood. Let's know more about this. Honey Irani was amongst the most popular child artists of Bollywood. And when she was just 17, she got married to a struggling writer, Javed Akhtar. In fact, after they got married, they did not have a place to live. And her sister, Manika Irani, who was married to a successful film producer, who is also the mother of popular choreographer Farhan Akhtar and film director Sajid Khan, gave the newly married couple, Honey and Javed, a place to live. Javed Akhtar, along with Salim Khan, touched supreme heights as the best scriptwriter duo. Money started to flow. But Honey Irani and Javed Akhtar's relationship was hitting rock bottom. This was the time when Javed Akhtar used to drink alcohol heavily. And he was also getting close to Shabana Azmi, the renowned actress.
Sharafat se baat karo taaki main tumhe sharafat se jawab de saku. Sharafat ki bachchi, main teri asliyat jaan gayi hu. Tu Vijay ko apni zulfon ke jaal mein phasa kar use jail ki char diwari mein pahunchana chahti hai.
Finally, Honey and Javed Akhtar got divorced. Though Javed Akhtar would give Honey Irani money to take care of Farhan and Zoya, it was not enough, perhaps. Honey Irani started selling embroidered saris to film personalities like Reena Roy and Mumtaz. Later, she started writing scripts for films like Aina and Lamhe, which turned into amazing films. Honey Irani, a true artist who started her career as a child artist. And became one of the legends of Bollywood.